All right, ladies and gentlemen, we're back here with MCR TV, and we're here live with the artist, Son de Rey. How are you guys doing?
We're doing good, thank you.
Yeah, we're doing good.
Go ahead and introduce yourself.
I'm Luis Miguel Ramirez.
And I'm Deborah Moreno.
All right, you guys did awesome out there, man. You guys dancing and jamming. Where are you guys from?
We are from Austin, Texas.
Austin, Texas. Awesome right there. So we're with Machine Gun Radio. We're here to do interviews with all the artists, and you guys did awesome, man. We want to congratulate. Do you guys have any music out?
Yes, we do. You can check out our, we actually have two EPs out, an album and an EP on iTunes. You can check that out. We have a new single, it's El Amante, and we're going to have a new video coming out very, very soon.
Awesome. We're going to give you some cards so you guys can let us know. We'll have it on Machine Gun Radio on our Facebook page, so you guys can check it out there. Are you guys going to be performing anywhere else tonight?
I think that's it for us. We got to go pack up. We got to go back to Austin and do some promo over there and some shows. So we are headed out.
Awesome.
I'll be hanging out, though, because I got to get some food.
Awesome, man. Any shout-outs that you want to give out?
Shout out to all my family that came out, all the fans that came out today in the horrible traffic. Everyone was stuck in traffic. Yeah. A shout out to everybody that went the extra mile, literally, to be here.
Yeah. Awesome. So how long have you guys been doing this?
The band has been together for about 7 years or so. Deborah came into the picture about 3 years ago, so you know we've kind of grown together, and so we've been around, but we're still new and fresh to a lot of people.
So. Awesome. Well, thank you guys so much for being with us, and congratulations on everything, man. You guys did an awesome job up there on the stage.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
All right, Son de Rey right here on MCR TV.